Hope your Tuesday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. A few extra clouds up north, a little bit of patchy fog in the lower-lying valleys. Otherwise, we are expecting a lot of sunshine out there today and a breeze out of the west and northwest. 5 to 15 miles an hour early this morning, continuing to dry things out, setting up a mostly sunny and very comfortable afternoon as an area of high pressure continues to settle in and will be around through the end of the week, which means a lot of sunshine and the warmer temperatures along with the cooler evenings. Look for high temperatures this afternoon, either side of 80 in the Monadnock region. Lower 80s, anywhere between 80 and 84 up and down the Merrimack Valley and continuing up through southern central parts of the state. We'll be up around 82 or 83 at the seacoast. Good beach day with a breeze blowing offshore. High temperatures today, upper 70s to near 80 degrees in central parts of the state, all the way up to the foothills, and we'll be in the mid-70s in the North Country this afternoon, with much brighter skies than what we had out there yesterday and drier weather as well, along with the warmer temperatures. We again tonight drop back from the mid-40s to upper 50s from north to south, and tomorrow we continue the warmer stretch of weather, going anywhere from 78 to 86 tomorrow afternoon and continuing through Thursday and likely Friday as well. We get toward the weekend, and that's when the subtle changes start to creep in. We'll have temperatures still warm in the lower half of the 80s on Saturday with partial sunshine, but a front approaches on Sunday with our next best chance of a passing shower. But again, just going to be a passing shower early next week. High temperatures this afternoon in southern New Hampshire tipping out either side of 80, while up north you'll be in the mid to upper 70s. Tonight we'll ease back into the upper 50s closer to the shoreline, while up north we could be as cool as 45 or 46. Extended forecast shows the warmer temperatures around all the way through the end of the week and some cooler air, but temperatures still close to the average for this time of year early next week.